quick warm up. We're gonna do shoulder flexion, shoulder extension. Up, down, up, down. We're gonna go out and in, out and in. If you can go high and doesn't bite your shoulders, go for it. We're gonna do internal rotation, so we're gonna rotate our thumbs in. We're gonna get three of those. And then we're gonna go out. So palms going out, they're rotating externally or out. Good, we're gonna go across our body and back. So we're trying to clap behind us, going out and in. We'll do neck rotations each way. Good, side bend with your neck or cervical area. Try to take your ear to your shoulder. We'll grab three of those. Try not to move your lower body or your torso when you're doing these. And then we're gonna go front, tuck your chin to your chest or your sternum, front and back. Flexion, extension. Okay, trunk rotation. We're gonna try to rotate our shoulder blades around our spinal axis. We're gonna do flexion extension. So curving your back, arching your back. Curve, arch, and then side bend. So we're reaching down, pulling your rib cage to your hip. And we're gonna move on to our legs or hips. We're gonna do flexion extension. If you need to hold on to something, that's fine. Forward and back, okay? Forward and back, forward, back, flexion, extension, okay? Internally rotate. Internally rotate from your hip joint. Good. Externally rotate. So you can pivot on your heel or the ball of your foot, rotating from your hip. Externally rotate. Good. Out to the side abduction from the hip. And then opposite leg, out and in. We're gonna do a crossover. Okay, this is hip abduction. Like you're kicking a soccer ball out to the side. Good, we have knee extension. So we're pulling your heel to your butt. Okay, we're gonna go knee extension, straighten out your knee. Good, we're gonna do calf raises, dorsal flexions the opposite. You're pulling your toes up to your shin, kind of pivoting on your heel, so your heel's touching, your toes are coming up towards the ceiling or your shins. Okay, we're gonna have ankle circles. So you're gonna do clockwise and counterclockwise on each leg. We're trying to work on our ankle mobility. Good. And next one we're gonna do is eversion. So I want you to do a lunge or a split stance. We're going to put most of your weight on your back leg. I want you to raise up on the outside of your foot. We're just working on that lateral plane on the ankle. So eversion on that front foot, weights on the back foot. Good, we'll do a breathing thing. Deep breath in, your stomach should expand, and then contract and blow it out. One more time. Inhale, stomach's going out, and then exhale. Good job.